in a bigger sheep like her, we're aiming a little more towards the shoulder, so we've got our probe angled more towards the front of the body rather than sitting down towards the lumbar spine. But the same things we're looking for, you know, those cardinal signs of pregnancy, so caruncles and cotyledons, which when you kind of pan around, you can make some outright there in the center of our screen, for example.